puts the brakes on. Away from there. Puck tipped. Played by Edmonton. Out to center, off the glass. Bouncing puck pull. He'll throw it cross ice for David Savard. And there it is, the horn to end the hockey game. John Tortorella, 127th career win as a Blue Jacket head coach. He ties Todd Richards for number one.
Franchise record alert right here. Plus six. Alexander Wenberg tonight. Six even strength goals he was on. None against. Great job by Alex. One of the leaders, one of the guys to be counted on here down the stretch for the Columbus Blue Jackets. And on fan appreciation night for the Edmonton Oilers, the Blue Jackets hand them a whipping here. Seven unanswered goals for the Columbus Blue Jackets and company. Great way to start off this end of the year Western road trip. And we have to look at the standings. And the Blue Jackets have eclipsed the 90-point plateau. They're at 91 right now. You can see what's happening below them. Florida, they still have eight games to play. And the Blue Jackets know they've just got to take care of their business and then get ready for what's to come.
And what's to come next for the Blue Jackets? Thursday night in Calgary. Thomas Vanek, the hat trick tonight. A big win for the Blue Jackets.